Well, oh yeah, apart from that, every Python movie I've been in, they've lumped something lethal at me. A cow? You know. And it's odd because I'm up on the parapet as well, where Cleach says, you know, fetch it a mash. I think, what? Fetch it a mash. Oh. You know, the next thing I'm down there getting the one getting up my head. That's a very good film. And then the wooden rabbit. And then in Life of Brian, you know, I came out, I fell over a spear and cut my own. I only did the one scene in the Life of Brian because we were supposed to make it 6 months earlier. But Bernard Delphont, the head of EMI, who was financing the film, so he read the script and said, no way are we going to make this blasphemous film, you know. But it's 10 days before they go. Anyway, they pulled all the plans from it. And this is where dear George stepped in and found the money to make The Life of Brian. And, that was no mean feat either, you know, you just suddenly can't grab hold of £4 million, even if you're a Beatle, you know, so, he put up as collateral the big offices in Cadogan Square, and in a way, I suppose, that's how Made Films was born. But, I mean, thanks to George, the film got made, but anyway, I'm going ahead of the story, because it was 6 months down the line when vodka. No, 6 months down the line, and I was then starting with my first series of Guinness Book of Records. And Terry Gilliam had already done the credits. My name was on the credits, so they said, you'd better be in it. So I came out, you know, for the last week of shooting and spent the week on the beach enjoying myself, writing unsolicited jingles with Eric Idle. We wrote a thing for Chitown Cigarettes. You know, for me, Chitan, for me, Chitan, as many as you can, for me, Chitan. Anyway, so I was hanging out on the beach, you know, having a wonderful time, and they would come up from the desert, they'd had diarrhea and everything. You know. Well, this is a great party, isn't it? But I got my comeuppance, you know, my first entrance. You know, I came out rushing out to sort of take on this gladiator, tripped over a spear and cut my chin. But didn't actually need makeup for that one. But you know, that's what I did in Life of Brian. So, I mean, that's where I got hurt in that one. And in Michael Palin's film, The Missionary, I had a barstool thrown at me. So I think they're trying to tell me something.